Fires still rage in the outer districts.
Still? Again?
You're not with the invaders. What brought you to this valley?
Here to steal your secrets. Oh, that's radio garble that I'm hearing, I think. Hung out to dry. In the bullseye challenge. No tombs completed, no missions completed, no challenges completed. That's not true. It's not true. Probably when I shut the game off and restart it, that stuff will catch up. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, to the left. I'm going in here to hung out to dry. Right? Is that what I'm looking for? Some of these rabbit things that are hanging out. I don't think it's going to show me where each individual one is. I think I will have to find them. But this is the general area. And again, a couple were really easy to find. And at least one of them is going to be next to impossible to find. You're going to have to be standing in exactly the right spot. Look at exactly the right angle and look carefully and you'll see a hiding. Oh.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions...
Map update. Coin's right behind me. That looked like a survival cache, but it showed up as coins. Okay. So, we're doing hung out to dry. I got two of these left. That's where I shot one. This is the thing. Not sure. Inside here, and then I looked inside and saw a ladder. Oh, I can't grab onto that ladder. How do I get onto that ladder? Do I need to? What does that do besides? Oh boy. Okay, so I can jump in here. And can I go down. Don't see what's going on. I saw this, that's why I jumped in here. Oh? Really? I was gonna say, you're not gonna let me out? That'd have been a dirty trick. But it happens. Okay. Oh, really?
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be more. The Soviets left everything up.
Is bringing me in a direction I kind of don't want to go in. Let's see what's going on here. I got a skill point. Now, what did I say I wanted to take? Oh, yes, that thing I said I didn't know what it was. Extra increase the amount of man-made crafting resources. Man-made cloth. I'm finding shortages of cloth. This thing's a piece of crap, other than it's going to do a little bit more damage. I'm not going to do any of that at this point.
You're making great strides, young ones. I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably.
Been there, done that. Hey, that's one of those things that are tied up. I almost missed it. I wanted to see if it would let me harvest it. Before I... Oh, see? Now it will. I just... Where's the hitbox? Yeah, see, it gave me a pelt. A hide, skin, whatever. Okay. So I gotta do one... Oh, there's one of those things. Will a rifle count? I guess a rifle will count. I have not been up here. It's a way to get out there. This would have led up into here anyway. And it stops me right there anyway. What do I get out of this? Is this a dive? Or is this my death? An unofficial dive. Oh, is that a thing? Missing gear. Oh, I need the breathing thing? I don't know. Yeah, rebreather. It's in this game. You did the same thing twice. You got a problem with jumping up right here? Well, that's what I wanted to get up onto that. This work. Oh.
The followers of the prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult.
Okay, this'll work.
You'll never find a finer meat than boar. As black as the soil and twice as rich. But hunting the damned things is an unpleasant task, to say the least. Now that the sun is up, we will hunt as a pack, working together to take down a boar. We will strike from the hunting blinds around the valley, for we can spot the boar in the dense undergrowth without being seen. And you do not want to be seen. At least it's not raining. None of you, not even I, want to deal with that cursed razorback.
And why is this here? What, am I supposed to be able to jump from here to there? You gotta be kidding me. Does this get me? That was about worthless. I may need a different piece of gear for success with that. We got a tomb right here, right? Okay, well. Oh, I think I didn't have what it took to do that. Oh, I'm here. Oh, no. That bear didn't rush me. One more time. He's big. Yeah. 11 arrows? Is that how many I put into him? Can't make any fire arrows? Is that what I'm seeing? I don't know how to make fire arrows. Okay, I'm making fire arrows. And I'm out of paper again. Come back to you in a minute. There's those symbols again, two of them. Oh yeah. So what's this, a bow part, a pistol part, something like that? Oh. Hope I don't need the rebreather. Missing gear, I need the rebreather. I didn't see the rebreather at the trading post. Going to have to find it. So, let's do this one next. Maybe that was inside where I was going. I don't know how to get there from here. Okay, there was that path that went around this. This got me up there. But only so far. That branch there. So I need to wait for that to open up, possibly. What's going on in here? Oh, you're not going to let me in there. Drop down onto something. Oh, I guess that didn't work. Really? 7 of 8. How'd I miss that? Yeah, how do I get to that ledge? Drop down to that ledge. I can get up there. Maybe I can drop down to that ledge. That's doesn't make sense. That's, I don't know. Is it too far? Is it too far? Get me there. Ooh. diving platform. Oh man, I'm so close. So close, come on. Let me turn right here and get into, see, you're blocking me. This isn't meant to be gotten yet. You're bagging me here. Fine. Cheaters. Let's see, see, I made it. I was in there. Okay, so we got to give up on that as well. And this is going to be even further up. We're not going to be able to get up to that. We're going to have to deal with this. Oh, the bullseye challenge. Maybe we can do this one. Gotta find one more bullseye and one more hanging rabbit. They're going to be sneaky about it. Easy. This. Ha. It's underneath there. Ooh. I was in here, and there were wolves here. They were gonna respawn. Oh. Yeah, well, how do I get there? How do I get there? Oh boy. Now, is this a slice for life? I can't see too well. I don't remember this. Okay. Got some light. Coins. 2 coins. Pretty big pile for coins. There's that sign again. Yeah, I do not remember being here. Pretty sure I wasn't. Oh boy.
There's got to be something down there.
You think? Another bear?
Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy.
What is that? Ah, I thought I saw that.
Doing here?
Hiding from you!
A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional.
Cool.
It appears to be part of a military uniform.
That can't be what we came here for. Could it? New base camp. No skills.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Okay. Okay, this is how I started. I came in here, found that. What am I missing? Came in here, and that was there. House of the Afflicted. Oh, puzzle me. I remember this. What? What?
Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire.
So shiny. Paper. Well, we're here. Let's go up. Okay. So, boing, boing, and then I land on that. This isn't, that needs to be up higher, so that thing needs to be down. This needs to come down. This needs to rise. Oh, I gotta let that water out. The thing here. And there. So what does... Can this be connected? Okay, that's connected. get up there. This will roll. And it has a rope thing. So push it part way. A little bit more. Must be as far as it needs to go. Really? This far, I wanted it to roll a little bit more. Can I push it back? Oh, it's only going to roll up to that board. Until it stops. Okay, well, I can take a hint. What do I tie it to? When that thing rises? How do I get up there? Let's see. I'm seeing these pieces, but I don't see how they go together. Oh! Now I see it. Gotta get over there that fast? Oh man. I gotta run. I gotta click the run button and do that like that. Oh, come on. Holy crap. Can I do it from here? What if I stayed there? No, I can't see it from there. Oh, man. Oh, this isn't looking good. So, did I get out there too soon?
Fascinating. It's perfectly preserved.
What? How? Oh, that wasn't part of my save, huh? I think I was gonna make it that time. I've got it figured out. I just gotta be fast as hell. Move. Come on. What the f- So it's just gonna be a matter of keep on trying. Game is very slow to let me move. I'm already... Come on, I gotta make that jump, really? Why can't I make this jump? That's what's barking me. Why can't I make this jump? Without the lag, without that. Run. Oh, you suck. Oh, why can't I make that jump? What can I do? And I'm not just moving forwards fast. I'm moving forwards in a run. It's L3. Come on, you suck! Oh, you suck! Why does that... Is it gonna make me use all my arrows? Does it help if I get right here? Try. You can't lose a second. So it's too close to that edge. Fucking ass! Ah. Can I land on top of that? Is it a matter of keep on trying the same thing? Let's stand here and see what happens. Because I see a thing right there. And I don't know what that is. I slow this thing down. That's gonna do me a lot of good. That's what's at my way out. Why didn't you jump? Why did you drop? No one hit the B button. No one. A is for jump, B is for drop. Felt like killing something. What? Why? Did I not jump soon enough? In which case, she should have ran right off. Maybe she would have. Nah, she might have done that. Did I not hit the B button soon enough? Or the A button? I gotta time it that exact, I guess. Okay. hope this isn't one of those things that I personally am not physically capable of doing. Why did you? Why? I'm jumping. I was playing a video game like that once before, and I knew what I had to do. But I just didn't have the skill to do it. I'm gonna reload the checkpoint so I get all my stuff back, and I'm gonna leave. And I'm gonna try when I'm not 13 hours into a stream. See, that's where I am. I don't know, let's go there, see where it brings me. I'll have to come back. So, well, we've got a coin cache. Okay. We should be able to do that. Let's not rush around through here, because there's a tied up rabbit somewhere. And there's a bullseye somewhere. What am I at? 35%? That sucks. Survival cash. Where are you pointing at? Here. It's up somewhere. Well then. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Oh no. My best bet to take this thing is with poisoned arrows. Let's see, let's make some. Oh man, I'm gonna run out of cloth. I'm gonna have to fight this thing every time I come through here. How often does it respawn? I've got it half dead right now. There it is. Come on, what am I bumping into? I only hit him with one of those. I'm shooting like a wild man. Damn pin cushion. That I suck. I need to get up there somehow. Well, I don't know. Will that get me up there? Somehow I don't see it. What? What? Jumped around the corner. What? What? You were right there. Where it is. How do I get up there? I just keep going around. I thought I could get there from here, but I guess I can't. Oh, really? Can I not go this way?
So cold.
This looks like I can't go this way. It's not gonna let me go this way. Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. You don't need to tell me twice. I don't get to go that way. It's the edge of the map. I get it. So then how do I get up there? It's not by doing an end around here on the left side. it's going to have to be doing an end around on the right side. And that's not going to do it. I was lucky too, and the butt took him down. Ooh, will that get me up there? Another. I gotta get there from coming in. I gotta fast travel to this base. That's how that's going to work. Hung out to dry. Okay. And what's this? A relic? 35%, my God. Jump. Okay. You're still set on that? I thought I moved. I thought I moved it to that, or that, or that, or that. Now you shut off. Okay. To get to a base, so let's. How do I get to a base? Oh, there's coins here where the kitty was? Oh, man. Maybe if I hurry up and get down there, he won't respawn. I don't know how much of his hides I need anyway. So Okay, it'll let me mark the camp. Good. Good.
Have you dealt with the rest of those machines?
Yeah.
I think I got the last of them. That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Ancient Hornblow. Multiple weapons available. Each way unique. Oh, that's the shot. Is that my shotgun? Is that my shotgun? So that's why I didn't mark these missions complete, because I never went back to the mission giver to check in with it. Ancient Hornblow, I don't have that. It's not the shotgun. What does that mean? It's okay. Gotta hit the right button, Tom. Oh, it's up there. Up there. I think this oil is used for fire arrows. I'm uncertain. Okay, this'll get me to the base, the camp that I... There it is.
Greetings.
Greetings. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Yeah, I can get oil from these. Plus 23 oil. Wow. I think that's because I made a larger container and I never filled it. Skill point. Am I into the third tier yet? Or are we waiting for the game to end? I am into the third tier. Heart of Stone. Significantly less damage from gunfire and melee. Dodge kill. Mastery. Jeez. This is a biggie. It's not. It'd be time for that. Napalm arrows. Oh, man. Death Cloud arrows. You're getting into the good ones now. Still don't want Gold Fang. Pistol. So I gotta do these, huh? Faster rate of fire. I'm going to stop there. Now, where did I want to go? Oh no. I did not know where I wanted to. Wasn't it here? I have to get a feel for these. If I could have got there another way.
Wow, another hour.
What's that music for?